come from a typical religious, church-going, pew-sitting, hymn-singing family. I come from a family filled with bodybuilding, tobacco chew, and beer-drinking thugs. And Yankee, this preacher from the Deep South, went to Uncle Jack's house, knocked on the door, and Jack comes to the door, no shirt on, tats everywhere, two beer cans. My whole family was radically transformed by a preacher from the South, nicknamed Yankee, who was bold enough to share the gospel with my toughest uncle. I would sit with this Bible and a flashlight underneath the kitchen sink to get away from the noise, and I would read it because I knew the answers were here.
Sometimes I feel intimidated, or maybe it's that I don't know how, and it might just be because I'm really introverted. It's easy for me to talk into a camera or talk on a stage, but when I have a real life person in front of me, you know, that's harder for me just naturally. Help us understand, what is evangelism and why is it something that obviously some people are more gifted in it than others, but everybody's called to it?
Evangelism is the clear proclamation of the gospel message, right? Delivered verbally. Evangelism, I still get nervous every time. And I'm so glad, Alisa, because it makes me depend on the Holy Spirit. People are all around us that desperately need this hope. They're not learning this stuff in seminary. It's crazy to me.